Hi everyone, Karuk7 here from Irontide Gaming. In today's video, we will go over Xur's weekly loot, and he is actually on Io in his little cave, which is right here in Giant Scar. So there he is. Let's take a look and see what he's got. So he has a So Queensbreaker's bow. He has the Oathkeeper. The MK44 staticides and Ophidian aspects, which is interesting. I didn't even know he could have the Queenbreaker. And he also has the Five of Swords and the Mission Invitation of the Nine. And he also has the Isochronal Engram, which gives you an item that you don't currently have. Let's take a quick look and preview. This is the newest exotic for the hunters that I don't have, and hopefully we can get that. Let's take a look. Dum 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 dum. And yeah, there we go. Just like that, got the new item. And that is super, super cool. Perfect. Well, that is the end of this video, guys. Actually, let's go over the perks of everything. Yeah, that is all. You guys have a great day, and see you on the next one.